Hello everyone, we are new to YouTube. We are here to help and give tips mostly about PS3 FIFA Ultimate Team by showing you our teams and giving away players, coins, etc. if we get subscribers to spread the channel. We are thinking about making a tournament, but I will tell you about this later on. Anyway, sorry about the quality, it's not going to be the best, but we are hoping to finally get a HD PVR, but hey, wasting money is pointless. Okay, I'll move on. Starting with a bomber 7.5k championship team with a special guest. It involves a 6'1" monster, black bald tank. He is a rapist. People call him the king. First off, we've got the only gold goalkeeper in the championship. He has 81 diving, 73 handling and 84 reflex. He costed me 350 coins. Now we have Baptiste from Blackpool, 77 pace, which is really good for a central defender. Defending 73 and heading 75, he overall is a great central defender, great player. He cost me 700 coins. Next we have the left back from Birmingham called Murphy, not the best pace, which is 76, but his defending is 69 and heading 71. Not many people actually do get past him. He cost me a total amount of 800 coins, which was, I think, overpay, as not many of them were on the market. The other centre back, we have this player from Millwall, which I don't even want to pronounce his name because I don't want to sound like a dick. He has good pace, which is 73, grey heading, which is 74, and 72 defending, which overall is an amazing player, and he only cost me 300 coins. What a bargain. In right back we have Hoyt from Middlesbrough. He's a rare silver. He's got 84 pace, which is really quick, 67 defending and 65 heading. He keeps up with everyone I play and he's a great player. He cost me 1,000 coins. In centre defensive mid we have Elliot from Bristol. He's got great pace, which is 75, 72 defending and 72 heading. Overall, that is great stats for a great player. He wins a lot of headers and he cost me 600 coins, which is actually the cheapest on the market. Next up we have the rare silver Chilean Bosajor. He has 83 pace and 77 dribbling. He did play for Birmingham but has now been transferred to Wigan. He has a bomber shot and 4-star skills, which will be shown in the gameplay later on. He links up with the left back for Birmingham also and is a great player for 1,100 coins. Next we have centre attacking mid Ambrose, who is English and really should be a rare silver. He's probably the best player on the team by far. Got pace 77, shooting 75, dribbling 68, but these do not reflect his in-game play. His long shot is amazing, his free kick is amazing and will be proved in the game later on. He's well worth 1,000 coins. Next we have the rare silver from Middlesbrough called Emnes with 85 pace, 71 dribbling, shooting 68. He's got 4-star skills and links up with the right back, as he is also from Middlesbrough. He cost me 500 coins and he's a very strong player. Next we have an English gold rare player, Jermaine Beckford, who plays for Leicester with 92 pace, very good pace, 68 shot, 64 dribbling and 70 heading. He has a 5-star weak foot and he's a very good player. He costs 650 coins. Saving the best till last, we have the Jamaican striker, Marlon King. He is a rapist and I have just shit myself. He's got 74 pace, 72 dribbling, 70 shot and 72 heading. Overall tank. Truthfully, better than Eski but very similar, as he is strong and has a powerful shot. Lethal Bizzle will call him Dench, as he has scored 18-2. He has cost me 500 coins. Now about the tournament, there will be a 16-man tournament that will be created when we reach 100 subscribers. The winner will receive on the first tournament will win 25k and the second tournament will be hosted at 150 subscribers with a 50k prize if you win. So subscribe and get the chance to get into the PS3 tournament to win giveaways.
Shut up. nation.